Could you cut it up a little? I like this.
You know, being alone, I thought was strange. But then the strangest thing happened to me. I was with someone again. I was with a love before. At least I thought it was love. Turned out not true. I got attached emotionally back in 89 with a special young lady. Thick as hell with a light brown complexion. My first impression was just sexy. What's the 411 to get to her? Can't fight the feeling, you know I gots to do ya. Your boyfriend is in Sacramento, but you in San Diego. Baby, you gotta let him go. Let the present be the past. Tell that nigga Tim to get on with his line ass. Up north and he's trying to benefit. He probably don't know Mr. Shorty's getting with it. Hugging and kissing in the middle of the hallway. Sweetheart, I can do this all day. At home calling you on the telephone. Talking about the things we can do when we all alone. I miss your lips plus a soft kiss. In my black book, your name's on my top list. You asked how come I'm so jealous. Because I saw you around with the mother fellas. Which led to a one-on-one discussion about us and this commitment we're rushing. Fuck cloud nine, I'm in another world. I call it love between a boy and a girl. This girl was heaven sent. I was 16, she was 17. I like older women, but that's a case that's seldom seen. It's a pity to lie about my age, but I wasn't on that certain stage. Mentally, that is. Yeah, acting all grown, knowing damn well we're just kids. Messing up in school, cause we always played hooky. Went to our house to get the nookie. Upstairs, we creeped up bedroom. Gotta do it quick, her parents will be home soon. Didn't have any time for the romance. With only 20 minutes, I knew I didn't have a chance. Can't give up, cause I had a strong passion. I've been waiting for months, this ain't a fashion. This moment is rare than an oyster's pearl. It's love, between a boy and a girl. Stimulating attraction that whenever we're in bed alone. It's just a physical action that we always doing. There has to be more to love than just screwing. Taking walks on a beach to watch the sunset rise. Then we look into each other's eyes. I whisper in your ear that I wanna make love to you. Everything goes and nothing's taboo. Together we stand, holding hand to hand. We about to get naked on the wet sand. I push up with a little bit of aggression, but not in a way that I can cause tension. What's on your mind, sweetheart? Express yourself so we can get to the good part. She says she feels sure and secure, and that the night is still young. I guess she knows what's in store. We headed out straight to the ocean. The mood was right and the scenery was chosen. Off her panties and a bra strap. Almost forgot, gotta throw on a gym hat. I try not to slip, cause I believe in safe sex. Nobody knows what'll happen next. Rubbing on her legs and sucking on her chest.